why mobility is becoming so important for the corporate market today?
Well, when you think about our JBoss portfolio, you know, we sell to organizations developing custom applications for their customers, for their business applications. And increasingly, mobile, tablets, smartphones are how our customers engage with their customers, their partners. So mobile has become really part of just part of the tool set for application development and delivering applications to customers. For us to not have a mobile story, we would be missing a pretty large part of the story.
Okay, and about Red Hat, how Red Hat is working with mobility?
We have a number of projects, open source projects that have been well underway for delivering mobile services. And last week we announced an acquisition of Feed Henry, which is a small Irish and UK company who have developed a mobile backend as a service, an MBaaS. So it's a full cloud-based mobile platform to allow developers to develop, test, and deploy applications. They're very, very much focused on enterprise, so it could be field workers, could be salespeople. So the kinds of applications that enterprise customers are looking for. If you want to develop the next Cloud Bees, if you want to develop the next Angry Birds or game, it may not be the right technology. It's more focused at the enterprise customer.
Okay, this acquisition was announced last week.
It was announced last week, and hopefully we'll close in the next few weeks.
Okay, and do you already had plans for the integration of two companies?
We're getting pretty good at acquisitions. We've done probably six in the last year, and what we typically like to do is preserve the company for a while to ensure things run smoothly. And then we start talking about technology integration and then sales integration. We're in no hurry. It's a very, very solid business on its own. And we don't want to do anything to disrupt that. So that's our number one goal, is not to disrupt the existing momentum they have in this space, but to really do whatever we can for Red Hat to help them move forward faster. So that's our initial focus, is to more of a hands-off and let's get them successful before we start start taking up too much time talking about integration. But at some point we will start those integration discussions, and that's going to be pretty exciting. Between Feed Henry and the middleware integration portfolio, we're going to have an extremely strong story about how you take a mobile application running on a mobile device and how you connect it to back-end systems do complex integration. Or how you take a mobile client application as part of a workflow, how a mobile application might make calls on business rule processes. So it's the integration really does excite me. There's a lot we can do here together.
Perfect. Do you believe that the corporate market is already mature for this kind of solution? Or you are preparing for the future demands?
Yeah, I think we're looking slightly in the future, but not too far. Mm-hmm. I think most progressive customers I've spoken to have already embarked on a mobile strategy, and they've deployed mobile applications, but it's done in a very kind of ad hoc, departmental basis. Often the mobile development is completely outsourced, so the organization hasn't built up any competency. I think what they're looking at next is how do we make a strategic platform decision across the organization, so a true enterprise decision on a true enterprise mobile platform. So I think a lot of companies, certainly North America and Europe, are making that decision right now. So I think we'll be ready when the wave starts, I believe, yeah.
Do you think that Brazilian companies are in the same way or a little late? How do you evaluate?
It's my first time in Brazil, but what I've come to understand is it's a very young, technology savvy population. You have a very kind of broadly distributed population, a very, very large country. So you know, like Australia, North America, where mobility really did catch on very quickly, I think there's huge potential in Brazil. You know, if you're a bank offering internet banking, and you want to cover as much of the country as you can, you're going to have to go mobile at some point.